Why I Believe God Is Inside You, 50 Verses from the King James Version Bible. Daniel chapter 2 verse 44, And in the days of these kings shall the God of heaven set up a kingdom, which shall never be destroyed, and the kingdom shall not be left to other people, but it shall break in pieces and consume all these kingdoms, and it shall stand forever. Matthew 11:12, And from the days of John the Baptist until now the kingdom of heaven suffereth violence, and the violent take it by force. Matthew 13:11, He answered and said unto them, Because it is given unto you to know the mysteries of the kingdom of heaven, but to them it is not given. Matthew 13:44, Again, the kingdom of heaven is like unto treasure hid in a field, the which when a man hath found, he hideth, and for joy thereof goeth and selleth all that he hath, and buyeth that field. Matthew chapter 16 verse 19, And I will give unto thee the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and whatsoever thou shalt bind on earth shall be bound in heaven, and whatsoever thou shalt loose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Matthew chapter 19 verse 12, For there are some eunuchs, which were so born from their mother's womb, and there are some eunuchs, which were made eunuchs of men, and there be eunuchs, which have made themselves eunuchs for the kingdom of heaven sake. He that is able to receive it, let him receive it. Matthew chapter 12 verse 28, But if I cast out devils by the Spirit of God, then the kingdom of God is come unto you. Mark chapter 4 verse 11, And he said unto them, Unto you it is given to know the mystery of the kingdom of God, but unto them that are without, all these things are done in parables. Luke chapter 17 verse 20, And when he was demanded of the Pharisees, when the kingdom of God should come, he answered them and said, The kingdom of God cometh not with observation. Luke chapter 17 verse 21, Neither shall they say, Lo here, or, Lo there, for, behold, the kingdom of God is within you. John chapter 3 verse 13, And no man hath ascended up to heaven, but he that came down from heaven, even the Son of Man which is in heaven. Rome 14:17, For the kingdom of God is not meat and drink, but righteousness, and peace, and joy in the Holy Ghost. Revelation chapter 1 verse 9, 1 John, Who also am your brother, and companion in tribulation, and in the kingdom and patience of Jesus Christ, was in the isle that is called Patmos, for the word of God, and for the testimony of Jesus Christ. Revelation chapter 11 verse 8, And their dead bodies shall lie in the street of the great city, which spiritually is called Sodom and Egypt, where also our Lord was crucified. Revelation chapter 11 verse 11, And after 3 days and an half the Spirit of life from God entered into them, and they stood upon their feet, and great fear fell upon them which saw them. Revelation chapter 12 verse 12, Therefore rejoice, ye heavens, and ye that dwell in them. Woe to the inhabitants of the earth and of the sea! For the devil is come down unto you, having great wrath, because he knoweth that he hath but a short time. Colossians chapter 1 verse 27, To whom God would make known what is the riches of the glory of this mystery among the Gentiles, which is Christ in you, the hope of glory. Colossians chapter 1 verse 28, Whom we preach, warning every man, and teaching every man in all wisdom, that we may present every man perfect in Christ Jesus. Colossians chapter 1 verse 29, Whereunto I also labor, striving according to his working, which worketh in me mightily. Romans chapter 8 verse 9, But ye are not in the flesh, but in the Spirit, if so be that the Spirit of God dwell in you. Now if any man have not the Spirit of Christ, he is none of his. Romans chapter 8 verse 10, And if Christ be in you, the body is dead because of sin, but the Spirit is life because of righteousness. Romans chapter 8 verse 11, But if the Spirit of him that raised up Jesus from the dead dwell in you, he that raised up Christ from the dead shall also quicken your mortal bodies by his Spirit that dwelleth in you. 1 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 14, But the natural man receiveth not the things of the Spirit of God, for they are foolishness unto him, neither can he know them, because they are spiritually discerned. 1 Corinthians chapter 2 verse 16, For who hath known the mind of the Lord, that he may instruct him? But we have the mind of Christ. 1 Corinthians 3:9, For we are laborers together with God, ye are God's husbandry, ye are God's building. 1 Corinthians 3:16, Know ye not that ye are the temple of God, and that the Spirit of God dwelleth in you? 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 17, If any man defile the temple of God, him shall God destroy, for the temple of God is holy, which temple ye are. 1 Corinthians chapter 3 verse 23, And ye are Christ's, and Christ is God's. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 15, Know ye not that your bodies are the members of Christ? Shall I then take the members of Christ, and make them the members of an harlot? God forbid. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 17, But he that is joined unto the Lord is one spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 19, What, know ye not that your body is the temple of the Holy Ghost which is in you, which ye have of God, and ye are not your own? 1 Corinthians chapter 6 verse 20, For ye are bought with a price, therefore glorify God in your body, and in your spirit, which are God's. 1 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 6, But to us there is but one God, the Father, of whom are all things, and we in him, and one Lord Jesus Christ, by whom are all things, and we by him. 1 Corinthians chapter 8 verse 12, But when ye sin so against the brethren, and wound their weak conscience, ye sin against Christ. 1 Corinthians 10-4, And did all drink the same spiritual drink, for they drank of that spiritual rock that followed them, and that rock was Christ. 1 Corinthians chapter 11 verse 3, But I would have you know, that the head of every man is Christ, and the head of the woman is the man, and the head of Christ is God. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 12, For as the body is one, and hath many members, and all the members of that one body, being many, or one body, so also is Christ. 1 Corinthians chapter 12 verse 27, Now ye are the body of Christ, and members in particular. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 19, If in this life only we have hope in Christ, we are of all men most miserable. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 20, But now is Christ risen from the dead, and become the first fruits of them that slept. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 22, For as in Adam all die, even so in Christ shall all be made alive. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 23, But every man in his own order. Christ the first fruits, afterward they that are Christ's at his coming. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 28, And when all things shall be subdued unto him, then shall the Son also himself be subject unto him that put all things under him, that God may be all in all. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 31, I protest by your rejoicing which I have in Christ Jesus our Lord, I die daily. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 34, Awake to righteousness, and sin not, for some have not the knowledge of God, I speak this to your shame. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 40, There are also celestial bodies, and bodies terrestrial, but the glory of the celestial is one, and the glory of the terrestrial is another. Note man without God and man with God, not aliens lol. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 44, It is sown a natural body, it is raised a spiritual body, there is a natural body, and there is a spiritual body. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 45, And so it is written, The first man Adam was made a living soul, the last Adam was made a quickening spirit. 1 Corinthians chapter 15 verse 46, Howbeit that was not first which is spiritual, but that which is natural, and afterward that which is spiritual. The end.